Greetings, friends. Welcome to Vyapar Learning Hub. Today in this video, we will tell you how change the header of any transaction. That is, name of the transaction can be changed by you. So without wasting any time, let's see what exactly is the transaction header and why is there a need to change it. For example, there are many businesses where in the invoice, people according to their requirements, instead of sale invoice, keep the transaction name as tax invoice or only invoice, or else keep it according to their needs. For that only, Vyapar gives you the change transaction name option. For this, you have to go to settings option in the left menu. Here, you have to go to print settings. After scrolling down, you will find an option for change transaction names. After clicking on it, one window will get open, where you can change the name of any transaction and save it. For now, here we have changed the sale transaction from tax invoice to only invoice, and we will save it. So now we will show you how this works. So for this, we will click on add sale button and we will create a new sale. Here, many people have doubt that still the name of the form is showing as sale. So we want to tell you that whatever name you wish and whatever you have changed through the change transaction names setting, that name will be seen only in the bill preview, PDF or else in print. So now we will save this sale invoice. Here you will be able to see that in the header only invoice is showing, because we had changed it from tax invoice to only invoice. So friends, in this way, the headers of your transactions can be changed by you according to your need. We hope you liked the video. So please like the video and share with your retailer friends. If you need any retail related information or if you are facing any problems, you can call us or message us on WhatsApp. Our contact information is displayed on the screen. For more such videos, subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon. Thank you for using Vyapar. Happy Vyapari!